beloved Mystic Seaport staff member Don Trugy has managed our planetarium for nearly 50 years, earning the ranks as the museum's brightest star. In honor of Don's commitment, it was recently announced that the facility will now be known as the Trugy Planetarium. However, a new name isn't the only thing the planetarium is getting. In 1960, Armand Spitz designed the planetarium specifically for Mystic Seaport, and within the dome, housed his own Spitz A2 model projector. These projectors were designed by Spitz himself to be affordable yet effective, so that institutions such as schools and smaller museums could afford the rewarding experience of a planetarium. After 49 years of service, the Spitz A2 will be replaced by the new Spitz A3P, allowing for a brighter bulb and better flexibility in theme with Mystic Seaport's ongoing effort to provide its visitors with the very best experience possible. On Tuesday, March 10th, visitors to the Trugy Planetarium will be some of the first to experience the wonder of our daily planetarium shows. These folks, and perhaps even you, will learn that at Mystic Seaport, the stars are always shining.